From the main timeline, if you click on the menu button, you can choose to send a new tweet, view the tweet that's highlighted, refresh the timeline, view your replies, direct messages, your outgoing tweets, and your lists. You can search Twitter, view your saved searches, send a reply, direct message, or a retweet of that account that's highlighted. You can go to your settings and exit the application.